Well, hello once again, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls. Welcome to yet another one of my little railway videos. And I'm so pleased to see you here, as you can see. Welcome back to the lovely, friendly country of Wales and its hills and now gauge railways, the great little trains of Wales. This line is quite unusual, as it was built by a mainline company, the Cambion Railways, and was taken over by Great Western Railways in 1923, stolen by British Railways in the nationalisation of 1947, and it didn't go back into private hands until it was passed out again in the 1980s, I think it was. So there you go. It's very unusual for one of these lines. We're going to be dragged today by their locomotive number 8, Llewellyn, which was built by the Great Western Railway in 1923 for this service in particular. It's a 262 configuration and what's known as a side tank, because the water's carried in at side tanks. Boom, boom. We're going to start at the top of the run at a place called Devil's Bridge, walking country basically, with a big waterfall there and an expensive chocolate shop and factory. We are going down the line from Devil's Bridge to Aberystwyth, and we actually stopped the video a little before Aberystwyth, when it's down in the marshlands, primarily because I ran out of battery. But still, Yeah.